So for the nozzle, you're going to take one of these pieces. I don't know what it's called. Same for this one, this gun piece. I just call it a gun piece. And you're gonna put the red piece on this part. Let me pause the video for a sec. Like this. Then take your hose and see this hole right on the nozzle. You're going to take this end of the hose without a knot and stick it through that hole like this. And then you're going to pull that hose nozzle all the way to this knot like this. Then you take this end of the hose and stick it through the hole on the gray part of the hose reel like this. And make sure to tie your knot like this so that it won't fall out. And then you roll that up like this. Okay, now that you got it rolled up, you can stick it on to these studs. And there you have your pump panel. And don't forget to add it onto your truck. Like this. And that's how to build a pump panel. I hope you enjoyed today's video. This is Eddie Brooks.